look at you randoms going away for your week off, which in a way is like giving me a week off too. You all miss.
Aw, I miss you too.
Oh, I haven't even left for my cruise yet and I already feel seasick.
Oh, hey, speaking of things that make you sick, I don't know if you heard, but my life as I know it is over.
What? Chad, I'm only gonna be gone at Camp Comedy for a week.
Not because of you, m'lady. Condor Studios are so cheap, they give me nothing. Zac Efron Studio bought him a car. And then they bought him a house to put that car in. And then they put that house on an island and named it after him. Look, it's called Zac Island.
Oh, okay. You know what, Chad? Look, you got everything that you need. You've got a great parking spot.
You have room service in your dressing room.
What else do you want? Someone who cuts your meat for you? Oh my gosh, you got that too?
It's just for the filet.
You get filet?
Efron gets Kobe.
Kobe beef?
No, Bryant. He comes in and cuts a steak for him. You know what? I'm going to Mr. Condor, and I'm giving him a list of my demands.
Chad, look, you just gotta be grateful for what you have. Think about it. You have a wonderful girlfriend who lets you carry her luggage and puts up with your baggage.
You're right. You're right. Come on. I'll drive you to the airport. You know, Efron has full-time chauffeur, so...
Well, maybe I should see Efron then.
Not even joke about that.